Hey, let's make some keto peanut butter chocolate chip cookies. Welcome and kindly don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel. Printable recipe at Paleo Low Carb Kate as always. First, combine a cup of creamy, all-natural peanut butter. I like to leave mine at room temperature so it's easy to scrape out. If too hard, then place it in a bowl filled with hot water. Next, you want to add half a cup of powdered sugar-free sweetener, a tablespoon of coconut flour, and then you want to combine this until smooth and creamy. I find using a spatula easier than a whisk as it creates less of a mess, but just go ahead and use what you like. Next, add the vanilla extract, melted coconut oil, sugar-free chocolate chips, and combine. Line your baking tray with a baking mat or silicone paper. Scoop the dough using an ice cream scoop. Make sure they're properly spaced apart because you don't want them sticking together during baking. They tend to spread and you don't want them sticking together. You can also use two spoons if you don't have an ice cream scoop, or simply use your hands. Bake for 9 to 10 minutes. It's a chewy, delicious, keto and sugar-free. Thank you. Kindly subscribe.